Okay, so I haven't done a grocery haul in a while, so I'm gonna try to start doing these every week. I just don't think about it, and when you have a 3-month-old or almost a 3-month-old and a 5-year-old coming back from the grocery store and unloading it like this is no fun. So I'm now doing my grocery shopping late at night, so I'm gonna be able to do this at nighttime. So this is a quick little menu thing. We're having a sausage pasta. It's something I found on Pinterest, and we've been trying to have it for 3 weeks, and I just didn't feel like fixing it. And I have all the ingredients, so I'll just keep writing it down. Chicken Alfredo with broccoli, which I didn't get broccoli. Goulash, sloppy joes, and something frozen. And then it's Monday night, so and I spent like $85, and I went to Kroger. And I'll be going to Sam's tomorrow, so I'll add that in here. So. I got some sugar. I got two things of spaghetti rings and pasta. That's for Matthew's lunch. I got some baked beans, some diced tomatoes, the sloppy joe mix, strawberries, Caesar salad. Ugh, I could eat this whole thing by myself. Bananas, butter, Rice Krispies, which I want to make Rice Krispie treats. Pasta, they have this. Whatever kind of pasta this is, 10 for 10. And normally the Kroger brand is always 10 for 10. But if you can get higher quality or name brand for the same price, might as well. And I got that same last week. So, brownies for snacking. This is for our chicken Alfredo. I'm getting Matthew's breakfast biscuits in the morning, so I got him one of these just to have tomorrow. We got some cheese. Pizza rolls for Matthew for lunch one day. Two things of carrots. I love frozen carrots, or just carrots in general. A thing of syrup. This is our frozen meal. It's just easier. Oh my gosh, I'm cooking when she's awake. I have to like cook when she's asleep, and it's just really hard to do that. So these are relatively cheap, like $3. And then so there's like the little McRibs. So they're pretty good. And I got some ground beef. We've got some cereal. And I went to the bakery section. But oop, I got dinner left over. Excuse me. I've been wanting a cherry pie for, I don't know, 2 weeks now. So I got me a cherry pie. And I got Matthew a slice of like cake. It's in the other room. And then these were $1.89. So why not? It's a whole different kind. They're probably almost all stale, but heat them up, they should be good. And then here's our bread. So we got buns, hoagie rolls, and bread, and then 2 gallons of milk. And I will show you Sam's tomorrow. Okay, Sam's, I got 13 and a half pounds of baking soda. You know, always use baking soda, right? Matthew's breakfast biscuits, which these are pretty much the same price as actually like an 8 count. I think it's 8 count at Walmart, so it's much cheaper to get these. And our 50 bags of chips, which is the same price as like 20. I think you get 20 something in those little bags that I used to get. So that's what I got at Sam's this time.